After more than 20 years behind bars, this was Alice Marie Johnson's first full day of freedom. She was released from federal prison in Alabama late yesterday after President Trump commuted her life sentence on a drug conviction. Mr. Trump tweeted today, "Good luck to Alice Johnson. Have a wonderful life." Here's Adriana Diaz.
Lord, I thank you for this meal.
On her first full day of freedom, Alice Johnson gave thanks for her new life. With prison now behind her, her future is with her family.
I'm feeling no handcuffs, nothing on me. I'm free to hug my family.
The 63-year-old great-grandmother was serving life without parole for drug charges.
This time yesterday, I was in prison, looking through bars.
What are you noticing is different?
I can't get over these phones.
You want a phone?
I want a phone.
Katina Scales is Johnson's daughter.
Still sitting here, you notice I touch her. It's me making sure she's here.
22 years ago, Johnson was convicted of federal drug and money laundering charges. The indictment describes dozens of deliveries and drug transactions involving Johnson, who prosecutors say was a leader in a multi-million dollar cocaine ring.
I made one of the worst decisions of my life to make some quick money.
It was this video on the news site Mike that caught the attention of Kim Kardashian West. And last week, the reality star lobbied President Trump for Johnson's clemency.
Never in my wildest dreams did I think that it would be Kim Kardashian who would take my calls on.
In prison yesterday, she got a call. It was Kardashian West.
When she said home, just that word, I could go home now. I started screaming and jumping and crying.
The president had commuted her sentence.
What do you say to people who say you committed a crime and you should serve the sentence?
I don't believe that there should be a nonviolent offender like myself sentenced to life.
And she's thankful to the man who gave her a second chance.
I just knew him from The Apprentice and other things, and he was always funny to me. I love hearing him say, "You're fired." He just told me, "You're free."
As for Johnson's next step, she plans to get a cell phone as early as tonight. She's really excited about that, but says her family will have to teach her how to use it. Going forward, she'll have to have regular check-ins with her parole officer, and she's making plans to meet with Kim Kardashian West very soon. Jeff.
From you're fired to you're free. Adriana Diaz, thank you very much.